Hello. Boom. Can't let that go to waste. Junk Cash would have left it. We didn't make the furnace yet. Shoot. Over here. Wait a minute. Oh, wood. Boy. I got. Woo! Two wolves. Take whatever you can. I don't know what material that is. But I think it was supposed to be like synthetic whatever or something. Now we can make, get the headgear for chest. And then we just need the pants and feet. Thank you. No witnesses. Wait, I didn't get any fur from them? That doesn't make sense. Usually I get fur from them. Pull up the map. Find out where we're at. I'd help off the beginning. Oh, I need to get this one just to get this one. Still don't know where I want to go with my talent points yet. Or all the blueprints that I have. Yeah, the map. somebody finally figured it out. Where is it? But I had it right here. There it is. And then we're what? G7. So, right where I'm at, it's the one, and then there's an... Ooh, wait a minute. It's actually three here, so then there's one... here... and one here, and then there's supposedly... a thing right here. Hey, buddy! What's up? Well... Junk Cash started this thing. Of course, Junk Cash isn't online. Have to get to here. Kind of waiting for him to get online. Drinking some of his V8. No, probably gonna get something to eat here in a little bit. But yeah, kind of waiting for him to get online before going there. So in the meantime, just kind of gathering some stuff, you know, doing all the heavy lifting. I'm not even sure what's new in this update that came out. Oh, you said, how are we doing? Not what we doing. Could be better. Could be better. It's busy times. Busy times right now. That's for sure. Non-stop working. Finally getting a little bit of a break here, finally. Hopefully. I don't know if I should make the iron pickaxe or not. Probably. Because that's going to give me 125% yield, better than wasting with that. So let's get the pickaxe. But how are you doing? Most important, you know? That's what really matters. The thing I'm gonna do is drop off some of this fiber there. And we need to make the see, that's how the search should work also in this tech tree. Did they change? Is that part of the update? No, that's stupid. Least important, bull. What are you talking about? Oh, yeah. Got caps lock on. Okay, so we got the 120 iron nails. Gotta bring over 40. Need some epoxy, so we, that means we gotta make that, one thingy. This. I think I brought some silica ore somewhere. Yes, I did. Got the wood. grab the nails or junk cash like he uses them or something. If he ever comes online, that is. Yeah, that'll be fine. Wait, that's gonna use... There we go. Let's use 100 of them for right now. See how many that gets me. And then we need, need the epoxy and then rope 24. And I just dumped over here. Ooh, okay. See the epoxy. Heh. Perfect. And let's make that machining bench. Floy machining bench. So, 24 copper, need the steel ingots, and more epoxy and electronics, and to get the electronics, we need... Alright, let's go gather some stuff. Movement speed bonus, that's what I get. Okay. Pig. All right, you wet worms. I mean, we probably didn't really need this. Probably there is enough iron to just make the guns, possibly, with some ammo. Though it didn't need a lot. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. Waiting on you! Enjoying some loose V8! Good stuff! I did! I just drank the juice! Good stuff! It's excellent! That's... Yeah, your junk base that's so far away.
Woof!
Yeah, I'm doing all the heavy lifting right now. Waiting on you. No, this is me. Back off! No! What is this? Jeez. See that? See that? Doing all the heavy lifting. Doing it wrong. That's what you're doing. And we know why it probably caught on fire. I mean, we definitely know it'd be your fault. Juice. That's up in there. And you know what? It's gonna be a good point to go get some food. Why was it my fault? I don't get why that was my fault. Cold weather. What do you mean cold weather? I'll be back. Hopefully I'll be back. So I'm getting phone calls, but I'll be back. Dinner time.
That's a lot of nuts!
Be back. Okie dokie.
That's a lot of nuts!
Okay, here we go. Do some more heavy lifting. That's right. I gotta craft this guy to make steel. You need a lot of steps just to get to certain things. So let's even see. I don't know, we're just waiting for junk cash anyways, but. Group. I can't put this in the. Pretty sure it won't work. Positive, I have to have the electrical one. Yeah. Yep. Damn it, the gold. Alright. Okay. Think. Oh, that's right. We gotta make a concrete mixer first, but we still need a 20, so let's get some stone and then wood. Peace. Yeah. Shit. All right. And the mixer wood. Give me some wood. Actually, you know what? Would it be... Where do I make the thumper at again? Was that on the... I think that was that other bench, wasn't it? Fabricator. So either way, you do need to make this so that you can make aluminum. Okay. Need more space again. Let's do eight. And then start off with four, but I think I'm gonna need more than four. What did I do with all my five bar? Alright. I think I need one, two, three, four. 5, 6, which I just get from over here. What happened? Yep, that didn't work. Unless I did get it. I think I did get it. Sometimes that happens. Uh-oh. Inventory full. Shit. is green. Don't really get it. Should be fine. Let's make two more, just in case. One there, and one there. You know what? One more. Deploy. And build. Okay. And broke the wall. And enclosed. Cook the meat. Got that. Go. Ooh. Yeah, we're suited up. Rope. Now I can place this cement mixer. We'll put it over here. What did I do with all the stone? Nope. Actually, it uses and silica. Tree sap. We can do. I got 100 wood, so I can. Actually, it's right. I have got this recipe sometime where they added it in the game too. We're gonna need a lot of tree sap, so just make it. How much did I need? Only 12, I think. No, I'm gonna need a lot more than 12. Well, I need 12 concrete. We're gonna need at least 48 silica. What did I do with the silica? Did I already use the silica? How did I use the silicon? There it is. But we still need 48, so... Should be some out here, right? Sweet. Still no water. Or 12? 20. That's where we're gonna need 80. All right, so once we get the concrete, oh, that's right, I used it. So we need 12 ingots again. Eight rope. We'll just make some new rope. Should make the ice box since we are kind of a little bit far from the snow, but not too far. But and I don't want to go in there because Junk Cash isn't online yet. I don't want it to advance the mission. You. We're gonna have to do without ice. Or not. Do is this. Upgrade my arrows. So that I know everything that I have left that I could use. Even maybe like let Junk Cash use them or something for his fur. I could even make it, I guess. For him. Unless he already has it. Who knows? But you know. We're doing all the heavy lifting here, so full. Need more tea. So let's make his fur head armor. Oh, I thought I had a lot more fur than I thought. There we go. Put that there. Put some leather in there. Bones? Or is it? No, it doesn't need bones. I'll keep the bones. Needs leather and fur. Alright. Good deal. One, two, three. Eat some bacon. Oh, that's right. This is done. Epoxy. Good old epoxy. Well, this one I need like 50. Where is he at? Getting to make my 12 more of these. Two more tree sap. Where's the tree sap at? Tree sap. Oh, I had two tree sap in here. What? Sweet! I'm Creek Furnace. Getting things done. See, I just don't... That doesn't look like that. Oh, well. Charcoal? Maybe. Do I have all that extra rope? Okay. So now I'll turn this on and start making stuff. Wood. Sweet. There we go.